Five men, A, B, C, D, and E. Each possessing a truck, meet on the eastern edge of a desert. They wish to explore the interior, always going due west. Each truck can travel 40 miles on the contents of the engine tank, which holds a gallon of fuel. Each truck can carry 5 extra gallon cans of fuel and no more. Unopened cans can alone be transferred from truck to truck.
What is the greatest distance at which they can enter the desert without making any depots of fuel for the return journey?